Good morning, everyone. So we've had a really stressful, how long, 24 hours?
Yeah, because I'm very unorganised.
Katrina is never organised and she's not really good with time, as we've experienced in previous videos. So
do you know what? The last time I was half an hour early, so don't give me that.
So yeah, we're just going to the airport now and then we're flying to Dubai. She literally, you're driving like a maniac. At least she's going to get us there. We're going to go and get some coffees and I need to still change our money, but the post office said that they have the money in, so that's really good because I've already gone five places and they didn't have it. But yeah, I'm really excited now. I've just got this airport outfit. It's literally a men's tracksuit and then my Balenciagas. So yeah, I'll keep you all updated on the day. Hopefully everything runs smooth. I feel like we're always quite lucky. It does run smooth once we're at the airport.
Hopefully.
So we'll see. Bye. So we're just boarding the plane. Hopefully no one's looking at me right now. It's about medicine. There's the plane there. I'll keep you all updated on the journey. Yeah, that is good. I like the zoomed in. We're just at the lounge and then now we're boarding. We've been boarding though for a while.
Something funny, but I'm going to swallow my chin. Can you see it?
Can't miss it. Now look at me. And I've got, to be fair, my skin's kind of got slightly better, but I had macaroni and cheese in the lounge. I don't know what the menu's going to be on the plane. Hopefully something nice. Yeah, I feel like next time I'm going to be on a vlog. I'm going to be in Dubai, so. Guys, we just got our picture done. The woman's going about with the camera. Guys, look how cute that is. It's finished developing now. Open the window. Aww. So we have arrived. Our room is actually really nice. It's pretty big, I would say. I don't know, I'm trying to decide if I like this better than five. I think I actually do. Nice big TV, bathroom. Oh, shower's stunning too, by the way. I really like this. Let's check the view out. It's gonna be such an anticlimax if it's shit view. Oh, it's just me. I'll show you in the morning, guys. Here's a view. Oh, we have a view of the barge. We literally have, wait, let me try. Okay, I'm just gonna show you this and then in the morning, boom, I'll show you it. Okay guys, morning. The view is actually really, really, really stunning. I think we're going to go to this museum in the future because I've seen that on TikTok quite a lot and it's apparently really good. So yeah, that's our views. Just watching the world go by. Literally got this on because I'm going down to breakfast. I mean, the tire is not the best this morning, but I literally just woke up. I'm so tired. Good morning, everyone. So when I say this is like an oven, I ain't even lying. I literally feel like, do you know when you open the oven and the steam comes out? I feel like that's the best way to describe how it feels right now. So we're just going to go in the metro. This is the OOTDs. What's your outfit of the day, babe? We're just going, we've kind of gone quite neutrals because we're wanting to match the like decor of the old town. I think we're going this way, babe. We're going to try and go on the metro, we'll see how we get on and I'll let you know. Hopefully we'll make it in one piece. So we don't actually know.
Your camera is so much prettier than mine.
We don't actually know where we're going right now. We think
it's
we're
taking me on a real goose chase.
I think we're at the wrong location, but we're going to find out when we walk outside the station in about 30 seconds. And then they're going to go, Shakira, Shakira, Shakira. It's so hot, guys.
This is gonna be horrible.
I know. I feel like my makeup's literally just melting off my face. There's a taxi over there. By the way, we came to the wrong place. I knew we'd do that. Babe, show the YouTube. Show the YouTube. So Katrina's gonna buy this diamond bracelet, but we're gonna get it done in yellow gold.
So best price, right? Best price, please.
So. We've just finished being at the souk. We literally bought, I think, every single perfume the guy had in the store. Now we're going to Dubai Mall and then we're going to get some food. Our dinner's at 10 and I just feel like I can't really wait till 10 o'clock. So I'm going to go to Novikov and get, I don't know, I've seen these like truffle wagyu tacos. I want them. That's what I've got in my mind. Yeah, this is great. Thank you. we're at lunch. But I say lunch, what time is it? 5:30. Basically like lunch dinner, but our main dinner's like obviously at 10 o'clock. Trina's buzzing. Do you want to show them your new purchase?
Sure.
She bought some diamonds today. Real diamonds.
They're nice, aren't they?
They are really nice. She got, I didn't pay for them and I didn't get any either. By the way, I literally feel like I'm in an outfit. So hot. I feel like I've done quite well vlogging today, by the way. I just ordered some truffle tacos. Oh, my tan gets worse. Seeing the heat, my fake tan is so bad. Truffle tacos and a salad. So yeah, that's what I'm gonna have. And then next time you see me, I'm gonna be fresh as hell. Look at all this makeup coming off. I feel like tomorrow I'm just not even going to wear any at all. Well, obviously I'm going tomorrow, so we're going to beach club, but next time we do like activities. So ready for tonight. I've got on this little silver outfit. It kind of reminds me of something Kim Kardashian would wear. Let me show you in the mirror. Sorry, I'm just recording this on my phone. But yeah, we're going to Bagatelle. So, we're actually running on time for once in our life. I've done my hair really different. I'm trying to decide if I like it. I think I do like it, actually. Got this little necklace, which I think is quite cute. I'll try and keep you informed on the night, but I don't really know if that's going to happen or not. See you all tomorrow, probably. This is Katrina's outfit, by the way. She just spilled espresso martini all down it, so we just had to like clean that, dry that, and it's fine. And also I tried on one of my other outfits and it doesn't fit. This is why you try on before you come on holiday. But no, I never do that. So it's a trip to the mall because I really like that outfit, so I need to get like a, it's from the new PLT Naomi Campbell range, but it's just, it needs a bit of boob tape or something. I'll sort it. Good morning, everyone. So we are going to Cove Beach. I'm actually wearing a bikini today, which I never wear in my life because I literally just, I don't like bikinis. I'm not skinny enough for a bikini, but anyway, got these cute little trousers and then this bag. Katrina, she's taking pictures. She's wearing like a little crochet nude thing. So yeah, last night the club was actually really good. We had fun. I was dancing with a gorilla. Like, I'm not joking, the bit, like, it must have been about 10 foot wide gorilla walked in the club and like I started dancing. It was fun though. Not over this view, by the way. Our room's a mess. I feel like this makeup's gonna sweat off me. Like, I already know it is. Actually, I tried not to put a lot of foundation on. There's just no way of stopping it. I might put hairspray on my face. That's a good idea. Hairspray is the best setting spray. Okay, see you later. So we're just arriving at Blue Waters now. We're going to Cove, babe. Oh my god, there's a chippy. That's nice. Katrina just got screamed at in the lobby.
It's really awkward.
For her outfit, so that was a bit awkward.
You know what? I've been walking about in this tiny little jacket all day in the hotel and I didn't have any questions.
Cove, please. At Caesar's Palace. Got a spot on my nose, by the way, and I actually look like Rudolph, and it's actually coming through. I do not wonder about that. So nice, by the way, at Blue Wars. We got a big deal. Anyway, yeah, that was awkward, but we're moving on swiftly from that one, and we're here. I really don't know if I can make this bikini or not. I can't decide. We had to stop the vlog there a little second, but yeah, ladies get 5 today, so we're going to go down onto the beach and hopefully we're going to go jet skiing, because last time we really enjoyed when we went jet skiing. So So I'm not feeling myself today either because I'm dying with a hangover. So yeah, I just got my lunch. I got some shrimp. I'm gonna eat that. Just got ready, we're going to dinner. I feel very girly tonight. I hate my outfit and I've got my hair down, which is so not like me. But yeah, I guess we're rolling with it. We're just going to Opa. We're kind of matching. Babe. Yeah, we're definitely matching tonight. The vibes are on point. Morning everyone. We are at Sal today at the Burj Al Arab, which is this hotel. I don't know if you can see. So hot, like so hot. I feel like I've just moaned about the heat this whole time. Yeah, so we're gonna get a bed here all day, chill, have lunch. It's honestly so nice here. Hi! Bye channel, we're just at the Burj Al Arab.
It's so nice.
You need to come south. We just had lunch inside. It was nice. We had fricassee pasta and truffle salad.
Spinach
and
artichoke truffle salad.
It's actually, do you know what? The temperature, see when you're in the water, the temperature is fine because obviously the water is freezing. But this is the ocean. Stunning. But yeah. We just have a cinematic of the ocean in the pool, and I think everyone was wondering what are you doing? But yeah, I will update you all later. I booked a restaurant for the wrong day, but I managed to sort that. Last night we went to the Blue Nightclub. It was really good if we weren't stuck with on this table. See, promoters in Dubai, they're really aggressive. No! Fuck! Our first ever brunch in Dubai. We've got little matching outfits on. I don't know how to iron, so I've not been able to iron my trousers, but I'm just going to have to go with the fact that they're going to get crushed anyway. Hi everyone, just at the pool at our hotel. Last night we went out with our friend Jamie and we went, where did we go again? Maybe Tel Aviv. We didn't go for food, did we? I don't think we went. No, we were at the brunch during the day. The brunch was really fun. And now Katrina has got a Starbucks and she got a delivery last night. But yeah, we're just chilling now. I think we're gonna go to the mall tonight and maybe like watch the fountain show, or I don't know, or we could try a bit cut out. I feel like we'll end up going out. I don't know who we're trying to kid on here that we're seeing in when my favourite rapper is in town.
G1. Just watching my hair get really small.
Yeah. Like, I hate everyone smokes in the nightclubs, but anyway. Yeah. I'll update you on what we do later, because right now, undecided. I just ordered some cacio e pepe, and what did you order, babe?
Peniana
beata. Love that. See you later. So, I'm back from Dubai. It was really fun. Like, they had so much fun. It was just like, if I'm being 100% honest though, like, going in September, I would maybe wait till, like, near the end or, like, October, because it is still, like, quite hot. Like, not even hot, because Dubai's always hot, but, like, the humidity is strong. But, yeah, I'm back now. I feel like I've slept the last, like, few days. I'm so tired. Yeah, that's my battery running low, so I'll need to cut this short. I did actually do okay filming this time in the vlog. I think I've filmed quite a lot compared to what I normally do. But yeah, overall we had so much fun and cannot already wait to go away again. I'm not quite sure when I will be doing that, but well, I think we're going away in November. But yeah, so I will see you all in the next vlog, and I hope you enjoyed this one. Bye.